I'm Elie Seckbach reporting.
So first of all, what's your reaction to Lomachenko's win over Rigondeaux? Did you watch it? You were going for Rigo.
I wouldn't say I was going for
No.
But I thought Rigo would be able to do better. But he didn't do anything, really.
but Lomachenko did say two things after the fight, Mikey. He said, number one, don't give me credit for this fight because I beat a little guy. Lomachenko said, don't give me too much credit. I beat a little guy.
Yeah,
and then
true.
He said, if I fought Mikey, it would be like me against Rigondeaux. Like, you was too big, too strong. Did you hear that?
Yeah. It's true. I mean, come on. Two weight classes is a lot.
Loma didn't. Except by saying that, he got down and said, don't give me credit for this win because he was too small.
That was badass. I like what
that's
he said.
True. That's good. You know?
That's good.
I like them.
Y no alcancé a llegar por la traila. Ahorita voy a agarrar la traila porque cierran a las 4. So, alcancé a agarrarlo. Ya pagué todo.
Okay. ¿Me traes el...?
Ahí lo traigo.
Okay.
Were you surprised that he didn't come out in the 7th round?
It seemed like he was frustrated. It seemed like he couldn't really do anything. He wasn't able to land. He wasn't able to manage the distance or anything. Lomachenko was that much bigger and just wasn't allowing Rigo to do anything, so he might have hurt his hand a little bit. I don't know, but I don't
know. You expected a different fight, huh?
Yeah. I thought Rigo could have possibly even win. Pensamos que la pelea iba a ser mejor y todo, que Rigo iba a ser más, pero no.
No, he's a great fighter, Rigo now, but
Rigo, as soon as he did it. And again, Rigo.
But he's so talented. What happened to plan B, C, E, and D?
He's also 38 years old.
39, 37.
37?
Yeah,
possibly 40.
Yeah.
That's true.
He's 37, possibly 42.
That's true.
Yeah, you never know.
No, you're right.
We've known of other fighters that changed their age. You know? So,
no, you're right. I agree with you.
It's true.
Did you happen to watch any of the other fights that night, or was that it?
That was it. I didn't really catch the other ones.
The HBO ones?
We had to go study at the library.
Why? Yeah. What are you studying for, Mikey?
I'll be an attorney.
You're going to study for the bar?
Yeah, an attorney.
I've taken the test. It's a lot of logic questions.
Yeah, a lot.
No, Rafa studies at the bar.
At the bar, not to take the bar.
Not to take the bar.
But I can't joke with Rafa anymore. He gets offended too easy.
Yeah.
He has the thin skin. Thin skin.
Rafa's like a little kid.
He's offended.
He's a little kid. He's a little kid.
Boss baby.
Hey, but look, his cousin clowns him.
His cousin's gangster. Not really his cousin, who cares?
It's his friend.
They fight, right? Isn't you guys spar?
Yeah.
Yeah.
But hey, Mikey, everybody here takes a joke and goes and lives. Some people, he just won't let go.
Rafa had a...
Saca el dedo. Saca el dedo.
Rafa has like a low tolerance level when it comes to like teasing and stuff.
But
and then he has these tantrums. He'll throw a tantrum like a little kid.
But if you dish, you should be able to receive.
Yeah.
I mean, it doesn't go one way. Like if there's someone in the gym that never jokes around, you don't. Hey, what happened with Frank? What happened with Frank in a strip club?
Fell asleep.
How do you fall asleep in a strip club, Mikey?
Frank.
And he peed himself, huh?
And he peed himself.
How do you pee yourself?
Don't you have the picture? Don't you have the picture?
Peed himself and...
Show the picture. Show
the picture.
He wants gloves?
Yeah, right away. This kid wants
right away.
Come on. Or you could go to Mexico and turn him pro in about a week.
Yeah.
Just say he's short.
I didn't see him.
He can't wait to start working out. Were you like that as a kid, Robert?
No. I didn't see him.
I was forced to box.
What?
I didn't see him.
He loved forced boxing. Me to box.
And he was even here.
Who?
Big G. Big G, why does he love boxing so much?
Huh?
Why does he love boxing so much?
¿Qué le gusta el boxeo tanto al niño?
¿Cómo?
¿Por qué le gusta tanto el boxeo al niño?
Al niño. Casi por nada, pues mira de quién es hijo y de dónde viene.
Why?
So look whose dad is. Look whose dad is and where he's coming from.
Yeah, but not everybody's like that.
My kids don't like
a ver, espérate, no te muevas.
But not everybody's like that.
Por la.
Está mirando puro boxe, mira.
Me va con vida.
A mí. Peanut butter and what is it, pizza? What is it? Peanut butter and rice cake. And bananas, right? Do you think Rigondeaux's coming back, or
he should come back at 122? Why not?
118 even?
Why not?
He could come back, but just don't put ever televise it again, or don't let anybody ever watch him. Just do it like in a backyard.
Yeah, but he fucking, but he did what he had to do, and Rigondeaux didn't.
Fights, man. Every single this fight was really boring because of Rigondeaux.
Rigondeaux, exactly.
But Lomachenko has a history that all his fights are fucking pretty. Yeah. They're pretty boring.
They're boring.
They are.
Joel Diaz said the same thing.
This fight was terrible because of Rigondeaux. That was Rigondeaux's fault. This was finally a high level opponent for Lomachenko, and Rigondeaux just shit the bed for this.
What was he supposed to do?
Fucking try to win.
Do something small. He couldn't do shit.
He couldn't reach him.
And Loma has talent.
Loma has good footwork.
He's got talent.
You sat in front of him, talent. He moves all the time.
He's got talent.
You have a game plan to beat him?
Huh?
You have a game plan to beat
him? His name's Mikey Garcia.
Right?
Oh, well, like I don't know. You said Loma said the same
Loma
thing.
Loma said that, yeah.
That it would be the same thing.
Yeah, like him again.
Fighting Mikey would be the same, like
he said that.
Him fighting Rigo.
Yeah.
That, no, the no, no. Difference. That, the difference would be the same. That, like, Mikey's too big for him.
Here, I'll play it for you right now.
That's what he said. I didn't know how.
He has no power.
Mikey will knock his ass out. Easy, yeah. But it would be the same thing. Mikey would have to say the same thing. Don't fucking give me credit for this win, because it was a mismatch. Mikey would do the same thing. That's why I like what Loma said. Hey, don't give me credit for this win.
I know, you know what?
I like what he said.
Mañana creo que va Gina ya, pero bueno, ya tenemos.
They shoot so fresh, they'll make you rethink your priorities.
Oh, that's what they have to. They have to.
Hold this, Robert. He says it at some point.
That was after the fight?
Yep. I think it's question 2 or 3.
Reporting. Turn up the volume and just sit back. You rocking with the best. Elie Seckbach. The wave of the future. We don't lose. Tell me what you're watching. ESNews. He came a long way. All the way from Jerusalem. Heavy on the grind. Competition. He abusing them.